I can see you in the corner staring, motherfucker. You should take a photo. Oh no, I'm about to go, yo. Shorty dropping low.
Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Dean here, bringing guys a brand new video. Now in today's video, I'm gonna be going over some stuff about Fortnite, and I'm a little stressed out, okay? I'm a little frustrated with Fortnite right now, okay? So Fortnite just updated, and I made a video about the update, actually my last video about the chiller grenade coming out. And hey, I was actually right about it, like icing your feet and you run really fast. So yeah, that's pretty dope. But yeah guys, I'm a little upset. You guys know, if you watch my streams, if you ever watch me, if you ever played with me, that my favorite gun in the whole entire game, okay, my favorite gun in the whole entire game is actually the bolt action sniper. Yeah, guess what, it got vaulted. Who in the Epic Games, Fortnite, whatever, whoever's running this crap, vaulted the bolt action sniper? I don't know. I hope they bring it back, because I don't like to silence bolty. I mean, the bolt action was my favorite sniper, it still is, and yeah, I just don't see, there's no problems, no one ever complained about the bolt action, like, whatever. They also vaulted the heavy shotgun, which who cares, no one really used that, and then the SMG, okay? So they vault the silence SMG however long ago, bring out the new SMG, and then they vault that one and bring back the silence. What is going on, dude? I'm just so, why? Why? What's even really the difference, except the suppressed? Like, is Epic just want to bring everything suppressed into the game? Suppressed bolt action. People are talking about a suppressed shotgun. They bring back the suppressed SMGs. I don't even know. And then you guys are all like, whatever. And I know everyone right now knows this. You guys know the little pop-up cubs, the dual pop-up squad, whatever, the solo. Yeah, so Epic made a little change, right? Just a little bit, okay? Now, this is what the change is, if you guys don't know, which you probably do, and you're probably not very happy with it, unless you just, I don't know, like it for some reason. But now you can edit any single wall that a player built, right? So you're in a fight, right? You get hit in the head for 150 damage or something, right? Oh, this is great. I got 50 HP right now. I'm gonna go down and box up and drink some minis. Well, no, you can't do that now, because he's just going to edit all your stuff. Oh, what do you mean he's going to edit? I built it, though. Yeah, that's what it is now. I don't know. Plus, in the pop-up cup, it's different because you're playing with all different consoles, right? So, let's just say you're just a normal... let's just say you're a normal console player. You don't have a bunch of, like, different custom binds and stuff. And then you come out against a PC person, okay? Now, a PC person, what, like, kept it actually balanced, I believe, was that you could edit, or while they were trying to break in, you could replace real quick, maybe pop a mini, edit out. Now, if they can edit everything, PC people have to click one button, click, and then swing their mouse. Do you know how much easier it is to swing your mouse all around your mouse pad than it is to move your analog stick all around? How's that fair that they can edit a wall that you placed? I mean, that's just what I think about it. If you guys think it's good, let me know. I really want to know what everyone thinks. I'm super salty about the bolt action being removed. Can't wait till it comes back. Epic, it better come back, or I'm going to start playing some other game. PUBG, I'm on my way. I really don't know. I really want to know what everyone's thoughts is. I don't care about what vaulted and everything. Just what are your thoughts about the editing in events? And I just want to say, again, I love you guys. I appreciate y'all. And I hope you have a fantastic rest of your day or night, and I'll see you guys in a day. Peace out.